are at one of the great venues in world football, the Santiago Bernabeu Stadium, the home of Real Madrid. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith.
I think if we get a nice, sharp, quick tempo to begin with, we're in for a real treat here, because we've got a couple of entertaining sides that love to go forward.
Oh, he's through. The coach promised a fast start, and look what's happened. We've seen that goal, and it's really been coming right from the kickoff. Bale. Excellent movement to get the pass and stay onside. Bale can't hang onto it, the keeper, and they've scored.
Well, it's a poacher's goal, pure and simple, and this lad has done it time and again during the course of his career.
Liverpool take over possession again. Bale. Well, he could be in. Top performance from a top team, and they've emphasised their superiority with the number of goals that they've scored. Throw. Really in the clear now. It's another one for them. They go further in front and they are full value for this position. Two for him on the day and two very well taken goals. Roberto Firmino. Good challenge here. Karim Benzema. Looped over the defenders for the forward to chase. All about picking the right pass. What a brilliant goal.
Well, if you look back through the archives, you'll see that this player has scored quite a few from these kind of distances. And it is a knack